Mr. Esther, you were the best writer fan in the entire class of 2017. Everyone will never forget you. I just want to say thank you to you, Pete. Thank you for everything. Even after the countless water fights we had, you were a father thing to a lot of athletes graduating here today. Additionally, special thanks to Superintendent Scanlon, the super assistant in the Kwong. Mayor Zani, the entire school committee, and the faculty at NHS. Even the speech team with the help of Mr. Blistry. And Mr. Byron, thank you for all the help and support you have given me through the years. You have done an amazing job in your school. You said, I'm the man. I think it's fitting that the NHS class of 2017 is ending our high school years on this beautiful new field together. In so many ways, our senior class has been defined by things we've done as a group, but not by several personalities, interests, or political views, or dreams. Our school activities like the Thunder Ball made us feel connected instead of isolated. We were defined, our shared experience that all came back to Lone Ranger Road. The class of 2017 revived our tradition, building on what the class of 2016 started. We did combine our school plays, lip-sync battles, class in New York City, and relief for life. Think back to the basketball Christmas tournament, one of the best fan sessions. More important than us graduating as individuals today, the NHS class of 2017 graduates together. We all stuck by each other's sides through the good times and the bad. We accomplished so many great things and established ourselves as a class to be. I'll not forget the class of 2017, as I'm sure none of you will either. You all have come all to a special place in my heart, and I couldn't thank all of you enough. And to the city of Methuen, thank you so much for all the support through the years. We all truly appreciate it. So.